16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Good morning. Cold, blustery conditions in the morning. Lows in the upper 20s, feeling like upper teens with the wind blowing up to 52. And then tomorrow morning, it'll be cold, but there won't be wind. So that's some good news there. 60 on Thursday. Look at the warm-up. But rain chances increase on Saturday. Maybe some light rain showers there. And then chance of some rain on Sunday. And then into Monday with a cold front. Rain and storms before it cools back down.